Heartbroken family, friends and members of the rugby league community have gathered today to farewell rising NRL star Liam Hampson. The 24-year-old was partying at a nightclub in Barcelona when he fell to his death. Loved ones today sharing what they'll miss the most.
Mourners have been asked to wear party shirts and casual clothes because that is what Liam Hampson would have wanted. Such was the happy-go-lucky, relaxed nature of the 24-year-old rugby league player. Liam died after falling inside a nightclub in Barcelona nearly 3 weeks ago. He was in Europe on the holiday of a lifetime with mates and fellow footy players when the tragic accident happened. The funeral is underway here at Dolphin Stadium in Redcliffe. It's where Liam played last season and where he was hoping to make his NRL debut.
You may have had a tough day, but if Liam was in the room, everything was okay. He just had that personality that was able to light everyone up.
He wrote in his school journals that his favourite parts of the day were sport, lunch and the end of the day. You're my son and my best mate.
Supercoach Wayne Bennett is here. He spoke earlier today about the talent he saw in Liam and what a fine young man he was. And that really is the sentiment here today. Quite clearly, Liam had a very promising future ahead of him in terms of rugby league. But he's being described as such a wonderful, down-to-earth, caring young man who, of course, had his entire future ahead of him.